Many businesses rely on forms that their employees, vendors, clients, or customers complete. Creating interactive PDF forms can enable businesses and users to save time, reduce paper, and eliminate costly errors. Let's look at how easy it is for your business to create fillable PDF forms on the cloud with Foxit PDF Editor. To add interactive form fields to an existing form created in another application, convert the current form to PDF. We can manually create each form field. The form field options include push buttons, check boxes, radio buttons, combo boxes, list boxes, text fields, signature fields, images, and date fields. In this example, we want to make each form field a text field. The easiest way to do this is by choosing Run Form Field Recognition, and Foxit PDF Editor Online will automatically recognize the text fields in the form. Lastly, click over the Hem button to start filling out the form. Continuing with the same example, we would like to make one of the text fields only to accept dates. To do this, click the Text Field button, right-click over the Date field, then select All Properties. Then, go to Format and choose Date from the drop-down menu. Next, pick the date format you want to use and close the window. To check to see how the new form field looks, select the Hand button and click on the Date field. Now a calendar displays to select the date. Let's add a combo box to the State form field to have a list of state options when filling out the form. To start, choose Combo Box on the Form tab. Then, draw a box in front of State, click over Properties and select Options. There we will add different state options, such as Florida, California, and New York. Lastly, go back to the Hand button to check how the new Combo Box field looks. Now you can choose a state from a list of options. Create your interactive PDF forms and start collecting data today.